And the light is on. Best of luck, punters. This is the last race 11 at Angle Park. We're ready. Racing. Good speed in the middle. Hot Desert Storm's going to drive and lead. Zipping Ted getting into a position early. They go to the first bend. Hot Desert Storm led. Zipping Ted gets to within a half and a couple away came Classic McLaren closing. Next is Mel Buzz, Yendera, Evie and Tyson's Choice. But down the back, Zipping Ted took over. Dash 3 in front, giving chase Classic McLaren. Then Yendera, Evie and Hot Desert Storm on the turn. Zipping Ted led. Classic McLaren and Yendera, Evie. Zipping Ted in front does enough. Zipping Ted from Yendera Evie, who really flashed through late. Then Classic McLaren, Hot Desert Storm, Mel Buzz, and Tyson's Choice. The run here is around, in fact, 29.85. Zipping Ted, a double for Tony Rasmussen. Number 8, the winner. Zipping Ted, real key part early in the race. He was able to get himself up outside that pace and then assume control and has been too good in solid time.